But you'll have to work harder if you're to claim this prize.
My lady, the thunder.
We'll be hearing more soon enough. You always were a fucking snake, Sid. Gather the men. We have work to do.
Jill, is it really you? And who's this fine hound I see before me?
A fine hound who saved your life, that's who.
Torgal.
Aye?
His name is... Torgal.
You two acquainted? Well then, you won't mind taking him off my hands. Funny. I'd always pictured you as more the chocobo type. Clive Rosfield. Come now. Fleet as flame, fierce as a wildfire. That there was the blessing of the Phoenix. I'd heard rumors that you'd survived, but I never paid them much heed. Calm down. I didn't come all this way for your handsome mug. Now her, on the other hand, she seemed worth muddying my boots for. None the worse for wear. Still, might be best to get a second opinion. Back her up!
No!
Not another step. I mean it.
Well, I'm not about to leave her here. Not one with a warm bed waiting. It's all right. You're welcome to join us. You do want to help her, don't you?
Sid, if we aren't back soon, Nan will have our heads.
Explain everything once we're back at the hideaway. Come on. Not much further now.
But we're in the middle of the Deadlands.
Keen eye, you. The blight sucked this place dry. Meaning no trees, no birds, and no magic. But it also means no neighbors.
The last place anyone would think to look.
home sweet home.
This place. These are fallen ruins.
Well, we didn't think they'd mind. And it keeps the black from our lungs.
But how do you survive without magic?
How does anyone? Hard work and a bit of nerve. You must be starving. We grow them here, believe it or not. Suit yourself.
You're back.
Ah, Talia.
And this is the Dominant.
How cold since we found her. I was hoping you might give her a look over.
All right. Goots, get her upstairs.
But none will...
Don't fret about Karen. I've taken care of her fee.
All of it.
She's the best healer this side of the belt. You've nothing to worry about. Go on. Have a look around. I'll be in my solar.
Still hungry, are you? Might have something round here.
Another newcomer. You mind the rules round here, or our next chat will be through the bars.
The washroom floor's all mended then?
It'll hold.
Sid once told me, the Blight doesn't kill the land, it only makes her forget who she once was. She'll eventually remember her purpose. All she needs is a little reminding.
Your brand. Lady Tyre might be able to see to that. You may have been born a slave, but you're a free man now. Leave me be.
Apples are all foul.
Would you rather you went without?
No, I suppose I'll be needing a new sword.
Then you'll need to speak with Blackthorn. You reckon he's a soldier then?
Be surprised if he wasn't.
If you can read, don't let Otto know. We'll put you to work on the ledgers too.
Most concerning.
You think he'd have time for a nip with old August before...
When lightning struck his yoke did break, his life his own again. With thunder's roll, he knew his fate and would fight it to the end.
Careful, you. I've spent the whole morning on these steps.
just working on a pet project of mine. Though she's not above biting the hand that feeds her. All right. I was hoping we might try and solve the mystery of poor Clive Rossfield. A bearer of the Sambrequois Imperial Army sent behind enemy lines. With orders to wait until it turned into a brawl, then slit the Dominant's throat in the chaos.
I didn't know it was her. How could it be?
And so, to save her neck, you slit your sergeants, then set your sights on the hills. Conveniently forgetting how the Empire deals with deserters. Because with that on your chop, my friend, we both know you won't be getting far. You've fallen a long way, Lord Rossfield. I'll not have it said that I'm a poor host.
What do you mean to do with her?
Do with her? Why, nothing. Her life is her own now. If I wanted to use her, do you think I'd be talking to you? All I want to do is help. Dominance like her, branded like you. Of course, the realm doesn't approve, which is why we live in a cave. And it's also why we need help. From branded who know one end of a sword from the other. What say you, Clive? Will you join us?
Sid, was it? I trust that you'll do right by Jill. But until my brother is avenged, I must walk my own path.
Avenged.
My brother was murdered by a second Dominant of Fire.
The Phoenix is evil twin. Oh, bugger me. Another rumor proven true.
I only stand here today because of Joshua. 13 years I've waited for this chance. I've slept in filth, drunk from a gutter, killed more men than I can count. You're right. The Empire will not suffer a deserter. This will be my best opportunity. My last.
Which is why you should join us.
I told you I'm not...
interested, I know. One of my scouts sent word there's a group of branded fugitives north of here, in the Imperial village of Lostwing. Among them is one he believes to be a Dominant of Fire.
Is he certain?
What say we go and ask him?
This doesn't mean I'm joining you.
Let's make ready, then. You'll find everything you need down in the main hall, as well as a few things you don't. Have fun. It's downstairs. Try not to get lost. It's downstairs. Try not to get lost.
Spent the whole morning on these steps.
The Dominant needs to rest. Also, she's not the girl.
He's in... Oh, no.
Goat was it? Perhaps you can help. Sid asked me to make ready for our mission. How does one go about that here?
There's old Nan's place. On second thoughts, you maybe want to see Blackthorn first.
A blacksmith? To the forge it is, then.
Oh, wait, no, hold up. You'll be needing this. Blackthorn won't take no notice of you otherwise. Might not anyway.
Are you Blackthorn?
What if I am? There's no time for idle chatter.
I'm not here to talk. I'll be accompanying Sid to Lostwing, and I need you to see to my equipment.
You could be accompanying the goddess Grieger to our holy bedchamber for all I care. I'm not lifting a finger for you.
Is that so? Do you want that or not? I can take it back.
No. Damn you, Goots. All right. No need to be hasty. Let's have a look at you. I doubt that lot could stay a Moogle's fart. Bloody Imperials. They'd rather see their bearers dead than kitted out properly. I'll do what I can, as a favor to Goot's mind. And the belt. You want anything else?
I'll bear that in. I suppose I should thank Goots.
I see I'm busy here. Well, I ain't the cook, am I? Look. You got anything needs repairing? What do you want?
Seeing as you're new, let me share a word of warning. Keep your hands out of the stores, or I'll cut them off and crate them with the others.
Oh, I'm only teasing. We feed the hands to the dogs.
What are you gawping at, newcomer? Never seen a man work with his hands?
Gift worked. You have my thanks.
Come on, nearly there. You, blankets, quick as you like.
Mm-hmm.
Right. We make him comfortable while the bed's made up. Well, you're just gonna stand there. Someone fetch some water.
I'll get the bucket. You go and see if Otto needs out, eh?
Yeah. Wait, me?
What the hell have I got myself into? Who are they?
Huh? They're freed Imperial bearers. Who the hell are you? Shit, at this rate, you won't make it through the night. Think you can find your way up them stairs to the infirmary? We need Tyre. Well, go on. Shift your ass.
Is Tyre the one looking after Jill?
Your friend needs her rest. There'll be time for tearful reunions once she's recovered.
I'm not here for Jill. You're wanted downstairs. There are injured bearers in need of attention.
Well, why didn't you say so?
I did say so.
He's going to be all right, but I'll need to examine them both in the infirmary. My work's just begun.
Another fine day at the hideaway.
Do many of the bearers who come here arrive in this state?
It's no easy thing, casting off your chains. By the time most pluck up the courage, they're already too far gone. These two here are the lucky ones. The name's Otto. You need anything, you ask me.
Well, Otto, I do need some supplies.
Do you now? Then Lady Karen over there will be more than happy to help you.
Right.
Oh, and thanks. Be seeing you.
Not likely. I won't be staying.
Is that right? Well, for as long as you are here, consider yourself welcome. You helped.
To go and help.
Don't think I haven't noticed you stealing sips from that pot. Ah, a new face. The fat chocobo is a demanding mistress, and we are too few to keep. For your trouble, I can offer you.
I don't see why.
Marvelous.
Clive.
Delighted to make your acquaintance, Clive. Now, I have.
How has it been? Your food.
I was hoping it might be. You're new, aren't you?
Well...
and so...
Only my former master did not use me kindly. That Sid took me in nonetheless.
He's not out chasing rumors since I've been.
It's nice to see the hideaway finally coming up.
Well, well.
Just a moment. I won't be a burden.
All right, but...
Of course.
That's the last one. I'd better let Kenneth know.
All done.
They were better not slaves waiting upon their master's pleasure, but...
Indeed. Equality. Beyond these walls, speaking only when spoken to, eating only what scraps our master... In the hideaway, we are free. More than reason enough to trust. Now, I promised you something for your trouble. Thank you.
Next time you're in, first round's on the ass.
Yours is not a fa-
You could say that.
Well then, allow me to welcome you. I am Harpocrates II Hyperboreus. Which is why everyone here has taken to calling me simply Tomes, and what varied company. I'm a collector, you see. Not of bijou and baubles, but of stories. The history and culture of these isles have ever been a source of... But alas, my days of wandering the realm in search of new tales are far behind me. And so I've taken to sharing, perhaps, you... When I was very young... Yet, when I arrived... Fortunately, I have a few new notes that might interest you. I have compiled some new entries, if you would like to see them. What subject shall we consider today? Did you learn everything you needed?
I heard they escaped their masters in the Imperial capital. Sid once told me the Blight doesn't kill the lad.
Damn it.
Ah, you there. Perfect timing. I couldn't persuade you to fetch me some timber.
I'd be...
Oh, thank you. Takes a lot of work.
It certainly looks...
Ah, you can say that again. That's why the walls need shoring up.
No, I suppose not.
Ask over at the White Ad. Thanks again.
Another one of Sid's strays? What?
Excuse the man working over by the...
Ah, that'll be Jeffrey, Master Cop. You take his...
Thank you.
No, not at all.
Here we are. We better get this to... Jeffrey, was it?
Oh, you're back.
Will this be enough?
This will do nice.
That sounds up.
Oh, it's not as bad as all that. And it's a damn sight. Now stop fretting and take this.
There's no...
That's not...
I need supplies for my journey.
What's that? Does the newcomer... Well, since he followed Sid home one night, I've seen to it that he's... Though I suppose that's your job.
I won't.
So, what? Life doesn't... Side now, and after all I've done for you, all right, I can make an exception, but just this once, mind. My stores are getting cluttered, and I need to make room for the next shipment.
Thank you.
Thank me. Thank your dog.
You all done?
Leaving already, are you?
It's you I'll miss the most, Lady Karen. It always is.
Don't stop you going, does it?
This should be fun.
Right.
Last you a good while. Yeah, that should do you.
You're leaving? Already? Well then, stay safe.
Bastard blood flies everywhere.
I told you we should have taken the Crystal Road.
And I told you that we're outlaws. You want every bounty hunter in Storm harrying us from here to the Holy Capital. Besides, what's wrong with a shortcut through nature's splendor?
The Deadlands claim more of the realm each day. And a place like this still exists as a miracle in itself. Blood flies and all.
We'll be back in Imperial land soon. You all right?
Never better.
Sounds like it. That there is a fine hound. Soon took to hunting. Fearless as you like.
It's good to have you back, Torkoal.
Now, we don't want to be caught in the forest after nightfall.
I suppose not.
Did I mention there'd be deadly beasts? There'll be deadly beasts. Nothing a trained assassin can't handle, though.
How reassuring.
You're welcome for that and the shortcut.
Don't let them get away. Sick Welcome, Torgal. That's it.
Still have a way to go. Good Grieger's name, is he doing this far south?
Looking for food. No more wolves where he's from. The north was one of the first parts of Storm to fall to the Blight.
Poor sod. I'd invite him over for a cup of tea if I didn't think he'd eat the dog.
Let's try and stay out of its path.
Remember when I said there were deadly beasts? Well, the shrubs in these parts aren't much better.
Only one you think to mention this now.
Kindly.
The ruins. They're everywhere, aren't they?
Some say there was a time they blocked out the stars. Down was the only way left for them to go. There's probably a lesson to be learned from that. But it can wait. Come on. Mind your head.
You like that, don't you?
Yeah! Must be a nest nearby. Keep your eyes open. Well, it appears we won't be going this way.
What is it, boy?
At least one of us knows.
Woods. Thank you, Torgal. Doesn't mean I have to like it.
No. No, it doesn't.
Sword sharp. You'd better hope so.
This should take too long.
So much for your shortcut.
What?
still short, just not quite as quick. But it'll be a damn sight quicker if you help him.
My thoughts exactly.
Back.
Dominant.
I am. Aye. But not by choice, mind. Old bloody Rome of strapping young lads. And it was this sorry sack of bones Rome who saw fit to home.
Sid. You say you want to help Dominants and Bearers. But what's in it for you?
What's in it for me? The same as for all of us. What we want and deserve. Save for our knack, dominance and bearers are no different from anyone else. The ability to use magic or summon great beasts should command respect, but instead has left us outcasts. Our kind are used and discarded like tools, yet we are men, so why must we die as less?
I see. So what you're saying is you want to start a war.
You flatter me, lad. But my days as a firebrand are long behind me. No, I only wish to offer our kind a choice. A place where we can die on our own terms. What did you plan on doing when you find this dominant file?
What do you think? I'll show him the mercy he showed my brother. And cut out the tongue of any man who tries to talk me out of it.
All right. Forest dark enough as it is.
Come from.
And we'll be in Lost Wing in no time.
In no time. Right.
Hey!
Scout.
Someone's far from home.
Let's follow him.
And?
They're just down that way. All of them. Grieger's my witness.
Excellent. We move.
I don't understand. Have I not proven loyal?
It is true my liege values loyalty above all else. But were you not quick to betray your countrymen for the promise of coin?
Elite intelligences. If we can capture her.
You! Weapons on the ground, Imperials!
Let's get this over with then. They're not giant lizards.
What a lady on the wind!
Who's that?
They thought we were Imperials.
Well, you do look the part. Though you fight like a true shield of Rosaria. And one blessed by the Phoenix at that. Speaking of which, I wonder, does the other icon of fire give blessings, do you think?
You don't believe me.
And lo, the Creator did make of the elements 8 icons to serve as keepers of the one law. Not that I've ever set too much store by holy doctrine, but on that point, it's clear. Fire has always had just the one warden, as of all the rest. A new one can't be born until the previous dies, and even that can take years. The thing is, you don't strike me as a liar. Which leaves but one person who might be able to shed some light on the matter. There in Lostwing. As are our Waluda friends, I would imagine. We should hurry before it gets dark.
But what if someone discovers the bodies?
Well, and they'll be sorely disappointed.
And what do you want? Coin purse weighing you down? Come again. Or don't.
I'm not much bothered at.
Look what the curl dragged in. Taking an interest, are you? And to sweeten the deal... Stay safe.
I'd hate to lose a customer.
Make it quick. So, what'll it be? No scratches, all right? You can thank me later. Yeah, that should do you.
I suppose not.
Did I mention there'd be deadly beasts? There'll be deadly beasts. Nothing a trained assassin can't handle, though.
How reassuring.
You're welcome for that and the shortcut.
Try and stay out of its path.
Remember when I said there's a deadly beast? Well, the shrubs in these parts are much better.
Only when we think to mention this now.
The undergrowth sorted. I'll take it from here. Must be a nest nearby. Keep your eyes open. Well, it appears we won't be going this way. I'll admit I hadn't counted on that.
What is it, boy? At least one of us.
these woods. Thank you, Togo.
Well, they look after me. And for once, it's not my fault. This is stupid. I like wolves.
I don't think they care, Sid.
It's over. That's it.
We did what had to be done.
Doesn't mean I have to like it.
No. No, it doesn't. This shouldn't take too long.
So much for your shortcut.
Still short, just not quite as quick. But it'll be a damn sight quicker if you help me.
My thoughts exactly.
What exactly do you plan on doing when you find this dominant of fire?
What do you think? I'll show him the mercy he showed my brother. And cut out the tongue of any man who tries to talk me out of it.
All right. Forest dark enough as it is. River. We follow her upstream and we'll be in Lost Wing in no time.
In no time. Right.
They're not giant lizards.
What a lady on the wind!
So much for arriving before sunset.
I didn't realize we were this close. Any idea what that is they built the village around?
The Fallen Ruin. I've heard some call it an airship. Though its flying days seem to be behind it. It's a shame, that.
You truly think a dominance waiting for us in that village?
My scout has never given me any reason to doubt him. Which is why I think we should hurry. Come on.
Figures up ahead.
But are they friends or foes?
No sign of the Royalists.
Or anyone else for that matter. It's too bloody quiet. Even for this hour.
What do we do now?
First we look for my scout. You start here, I'll circle round the back.
How do I let you know if I find him?
Good question. Shout?
Subtle.
Like. The village can't be completely abandoned, can it? That sounds like a child. It's all right. My friend and I, we're
Do you know where you're...
In...
Then I'm going to find them. To the church, then.
This man's gonna die if we don't get into a healer.
Enough of your barking, dog!
About time.
Stand back.
Who the hell are you?
Clive!
Thought you weren't coming.
You still alive, Gav?
Barely. Been doing what I can for the villagers, but...
I thought you were joking.
It's all right. He's with me. Is this everyone?
No. There were others. A pair of royalists came for the bearers just before you arrived.
Was a dominant among them?
Maybe. It's not like he was holding a sign.
I'll give you one guess where he's going. Clive, after him.
Companion, it's only a matter of time before we seize our quarry.
Very good. And what of the others?
The bearers have been taken to Caer Norvent.
Some may still be worth keeping should the Dominant elude us.
All is in hand, m'lady. They will not be spoiled. I give you my word.
Gentlemen, a toast!
Will you join me? My thanks.
To Our Lady of the Wind. And the King!
The Imperials drink this piss?
Well, it would go some way to explain their breath.
Lady Benedicta, Imperials,
And instead of killing them, you lead the rat straight to us.
Mercy!
Look what we have here, boys. An Imperial Bearer. Good. I was getting bored.
On your way, Sid.
You've got some fight in you, even for a branded.
Clive!
Look who's here to save the day. Is this how you recruit all of your charges?
Don't recall you complaining, Benedicta.
So, Sidolphus, remind me, why was it that you betrayed your kingdom? I asked you a question, Lord Commander.
Why? Because I'd had enough of you and your king's antics.
And yet here you are, stealing my branded. What are you plotting?
As if I'd tell you.
Lady Benedicta, we have secured the Dominant.
Always something, isn't there?
And she's gone. Did she say where she was going?
No.
Then we head back to Lost Wing. One of the villagers may have heard something.
But we can't just...
Which is why I sent Gab. The man has a nose for these things. Trust me. So, it wasn't about bears at all. They were looking for a dominant.
Yeah, that's right. Thought we were hiding the bastard. Like any of us would keep a monster like that under our roof. No offence.
When no one talked, they started rounding up everyone with a brand. And then everyone without one and all.
And locked you in the cellar, hoping sooner or later someone would break. You know, things might have been different if you'd accepted my invitation.
Oh, don't remind us. We were all saying the same thing.
Yeah. Well, this is our home, innit? Don't mean we won't out when we can, though.
And that, I'll drink to.
Oh, come hear the tale of Lord D on the Bow, whose tamed worms a thousand and slain the tenfold. 100 full legions the young dragoon led, and watched as a million foes turned tail and fled. His lance levels mountains, it spanned as the deep. The skies over storm brace for
every leap. And should the revenge won't bring him back. It won't.
His name will live. 13 years ago, I watched a dominant kill my brother right in front of me, and I did nothing. But now I can. I can kill the son of a bitch and bring peace to my brother's soul. After that, whatever happens, happens.
Fate. You're content to be its slave, then?
His radiance would have us believe the Imperial host invincible. Yet here we find the Empire's cornerstone teetering on the backs of a handful of cowards and cutthroats. While Bahamut may lead 100 full legions, could it be that the young prince defends a house of cards ready to topple at the slightest breeze? Tell me something. Why do you not resist? Within you lies the power to slay gods. The phoenix perished in your flames. Yet you do not fight. You do not flee. You refuse your gift. Perhaps you are distracted. My offer still stands. Join us and you will be treated with the respect one of our kind deserves.
Lord Margrace, don't!
I'll give you a moment to consider your options. Do be gentle with them.
Clive. Wake up. Gav's back.
Cair Norvend.
One of the Empire's outlying strongholds, though apparently not strong enough to keep out the Royalists. The captured bearers are inside. I'm sure of it.
If Benedicta's orders are to stay in the shadows, she won't be travelling with many men. Meaning, she'll be keeping her prisoners together and close by.
Including the Dominant.
So, we find a way into the fortress and conjure a bit of chaos.
What about me?
Excellent question, Gav. You will wait outside the Cair and guide those I free to safety.
And miss all the fun. Why can't he do that?
Clive doesn't have your nose. He'd stumble off a cliff before he even found the men. Come on, Gav. You're the best man for the job.
Well, when you put it that way.
Suppose I'd better scout ahead for any surprises. Don't you let him down.
I won't. All right. Shall we?
Not so fast. We wait until tomorrow.
But he's right there.
And if we leave now, we'll arrive just as the sun comes up. Maybe join the guards in breaking their fast. Come on, Clive. They only just took the place. Hell yet. We've got one chance at this. You don't want to waste it, do you?
No.
There's someone I want you to meet.
At this hour?
He's the owner of the tavern, and our best hope of getting a decent night's kip.
You're the kind man who saved Mummy. Thank you.
What can I interest you in today? Keep fighting the good fight.
Quentin, my good man. It seems we'll be spending the night.
I thought as much. Where do you find that one?
What, him? You wouldn't believe me if I told you. Quentin here is an old friend, one who is sympathetic to our cause.
Sympathetic? Then he knows about your little...